He died once and for all, which means when he got up, he was not going back down. But once he got up, he stayed up. Oh, y'all ain't talking to me, right? But this is the time for us as the sons and daughters of God to experience our own resurrection. Tell somebody, this is my resurrection. The Bible tells us in Philippians 2 and 2 to work out your own soul salvation. And so this is time for us to experience our own resurrection. If Christ is not dead, why should we be? If Christ is not in the grave, why should we be? But this is time for us to stand up and say, this is my resurrection.
Come on, you better preach.
Anymore. I don't want to feel this way anymore. I don't want to go through this anymore. But this is my resurrection.
You better preach.
Sometimes you have to encourage yourself. Sometimes you have to pat yourself on the back. When no one else would do it, you have to do it for yourself. Let yourself know that this is my resurrection. I believe a songwriter once said he gave me joy, and then he gave me peace and a new start. And I want God to grant unto me a new thing. See, Bishop, I know that as church folk, we often say, I'm taking everything bad that the devil stole from me. But see, lately I've been telling Satan, you know what, you can have it. Why? Because it's not going out, and it's not giving up. It's simply the fact that I don't want anything that Satan has had his hands on.
Risen. A songwriter also said, Jesus is risen today.